It's oxidized metal. It's like rust. All the scale is the metal that's oxidized, that it hits the air, and it's the same process as rust, just a lot faster. See how the smoke's coming off of it now. That's the impurities burning out of the raw coal.
So would this be a similar...
This forge is on, based off of design from probably the 30s, 1840s. In colonial times, they probably have a forge, but instead of having the ratchet and lower mechanism, they'd have somebody doing a smaller bellows. Like an apprentice or even a slave working the bellows.
Okay.
An indentured servant or something like that. This anvil